cleaned up. I wanted it to be nice for.
For a second, I thought I was in the wrong place.
Flower?
It's a Cherokee rose. The story is that when American soldiers were moving Indians off their land on the Trail of Tears, the Cherokee mothers were grieving and crying so much because they were losing their little ones along the way. Exposure and disease and starvation. A lot of them just disappeared. So the elders, they said a prayer, asked for a sign to uplift the mother's spirits, give them strength, hope. The next day, this rose started to grow right where the mother's tears fell. I'm not fool enough to think there's any flowers blooming for my brother. But I believe this one bloom for your little girl. She's gonna really like it in here.